Defenses.
Well, you know, some more lasers, probably. We can handle it. Figure it out.
Hello? There's no I in teamwork.
All right, Dr. Hakim.
Okay, so, this is creepy.
No, look. He's tracking her well-being.
Yeah, still super creepy.
Hey, what does this do?
What? No, that can't be right. I mean, she laughs at least a few times every day.
We have been arguing a lot recently.
Yeah? Okay, but... What about her worry, huh?
What? No, that can't be right.
Nah, I'm sorry. This space monkey toy thing, he doesn't know what he's talking about, okay? Let's just get out of this creepy place. Hey, how about maybe we can beam ourselves back to Rose from here?
No, careful!
Yeah, boom! It's working!
Doesn't sound like it!
Traitors of evil! Prepare to die! Targeting wooden dome! Engaging fire!
Watch out!
Running is futile!
Come on, Cody! Do something!
Watch out!
Space Monkey, what'd I ever do to you?
Red level beta! Kill the Draken! Deploy Graviton Bird!
Thank you. Mobile Limiters! We're at threat level alpha!
Blue Baboon! Stop it! Do you remember me?
You, my most prime!
Captain Baboon, how do we get back to Rose?
I can't let you harm her. I'm her best friend.
Hello, she hasn't played with you for years, okay? You've been monitoring her. Come on, just pay attention.
Well, maybe we can help you become friends again.
Huh? You think so?
Yes. I can ask Rose to play with you again. But you have to help us get back to her.
Okay. But you have to promise you won't make her cry.
Yeah. We promise.
Okay. Tell Rose that whatever happens, I'll always be her best friend!
Oh! She's over there!
Oh! Rose!
Sweetie!
Darling! This might look strange, but it's us!
It's Mom and Dad! Rose!
We need your help!
Look! It's us! What? She can't see us!
Sweetheart! We need to talk! We need your tears to break the spell! Darling! She can't even feel us! Oh, what are we gonna do?
Wait, look! Did you just see that? Huh? We have the power to affect stuff around her to get her attention.
Yes, that's perfect.
Right.
Let's destroy something Rose loves to make her cry.
What?
The elephant. Rose loves her elephant. It's her best friend. We destroy the elephant. We make Rose cry.
Oh my God, May. That is a great idea. You cry a river.
Yes.
Boom. All right. Now we just gotta. Well, we just gotta get through her toys.
Well, this would have been a lot easier if you'd tidied her room.
Yeah, well, at least I didn't buy her a crazy space monkey that nearly got us killed.
Oh, shut your clay face.
Yeah. Woo!
Oh, my nose is itching.
Yeah, that's the dust.
We must remember to clean under her bed.
Achoo! Yeah, noted.
She has so many toys.
Yeah, exactly. One less would be a good thing.
Oh, she really loves that elephant, though. You have to buy a replacement later.
Yeah, we'll just get her a replacement. It's time for a new friend.
I actually thought she'd outgrown the elephant.
She did, but lately she's gotten attached to it again. I don't know why.
Okay, well, let's just find it.
I think I had enough of space for one day.
Fun!
Into any mice.
Yeah. Maybe they're friendly and actually help us in this world.
Oh, fat chance.
Oh! Ugh.